Before beginning with the video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to stay updated of my latest videos. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Best of PowerPoint and in this QuickTip series. In one of my previous videos, I had shown you how to compress your pictures and reduce their file size without compromising with the quality of the image in the PowerPoint software. Actually, that was my first video for the QuickTip series, and if you just missed it out, I'll be giving the link for the same in the YouTube show notes below. Today I'll show you how to compress your videos in PowerPoint in order to reduce their file size. So we know that high quality videos are usually very large in size, and it becomes difficult to carry them in a presentation, especially when you are to mail your presentation or upload your presentation. For this, Microsoft PowerPoint offers a really great feature to compress your videos and reduce their file size without losing the quality of the video. First of all, insert your video in the slide which you want to compress. So this is a drone footage of my college fest, and it is full HD, that is 1080p. Let me show you the video quality in full screen. So you can see that the video is of high quality, and if I open the properties of this particular video, you will observe that the file size is 389 megabytes. So that's quite large for me, and in a couple of seconds I'll show you how to reduce this file size to a large extent. So select your video file which you had inserted in your slide, go to the file option, and here you'll find the compress media button. So it says that save disk space and improve playback performance by compressing your media files. Compression might affect media quality. Again, it is clearly written here the size of the video file, which is 390 megabytes. So let's hit the compress media button, and here you'll find some options to choose from. Three resolutions are available, which are full HD or 1080p, HD or 720p, or standard resolution, which is 480p. Now I will go for the highest resolution available, which is full HD. Press the button and a new window appears in which the compression takes place. It might take some time if your video files are too large. So the compression has completed, and here it is written that you have saved 355.4 MBs. Let's close the window and see how the compression has affected our video quality. So there is hardly any reduction in the video quality. The compressed video is very much the same as it was before. Alright, so let's save this video by right clicking the video and choosing save media as, and now open the properties of the saved video file, and boom, the file size has been reduced to just 34 megabytes. Can you believe that? From 390 megabytes to just 34 megabytes, and that too without compromising with the video quality. That's a really amazing feature of PowerPoint. You don't need to download any additional software for that. Also, you can undo the changes made to your video and try some other resolution if you want that fits as per your needs. However, do keep in mind, if you lower down the resolution, the video quality is definitely going to reduce. So that's it guys, I hope that this video was helpful to you. Please like and share the video, and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching, and see you in my next video.